Alva Greist, a Union soldier in the 72nd Indiana Mounted Infantry Regiment, wrote this account of the action here at midday on September 20th. Greist served in Wilder's brigade.
The cannonading was awful. For 4 mortal hours, this terrible strife went on, the rebels bringing up fresh troops continually, while every available man of ours was engaged. We are fighting at least 3-1. 4 times did they charge our brigade. 4 times did we send them back again. They come 7 lines deep. Can we repulse them? For a moment, our lines waver. Then we gain. They run. Now Wilder orders a charge, and leaping the works, we take a host of those daring Confederates prisoners. An orderly brings the word that the rebels have broken through the infantry, and we are cut off from our main force. So we fell back to our horses, and marching in line over hill and dale, we at last came out on the Chattanooga Road.
We just walked up that.
The road is full of wagons, caissons, guns, ambulances, and stragglers from every regiment almost in the army. As I write this, the train is passing towards Chattanooga. We are to remain all night until all our wagons get by, then guard them to Chattanooga. I believe we have fought over 100,000 rebels today, for I never saw the like.